everyone, and welcome to the second video of our science class. Today I am going to continue the same chapter, Food and Feeding Habits of Animals. In this video, I am going to discuss about pet animals and domestic animals. I am sure you must be having an idea about these animals. Let's start. Pet animals. Pet animals are those animals that live with us and they give us company. These animals are kept for fun and entertainment. Do you know, children, pet animals love to interact and play with human beings. They also love their masters very much. I'm sure you must be having pets at home and you might have given names to them. And children, if you have pets, you should keep things in mind, like you should give proper shelter and food to them to keep them healthy and safe. It is also very important to give them bath, to keep them clean. So proper care is very, very important. So let us see some examples of pet animals. We have dogs, cats, rabbits, fish, parrot, etc. These are pet animals. Now let us discuss about domestic animals. Domestic animals are those animals that are kept at farms and they help us in many ways. Children, that's why domestic animals are also called farm animals. They provide us with milk, meat, eggs, wool, transportation, etc. It is also very important to take care of these animals and give them proper food and shelter so that they can be healthy and active. Let us see some examples. Cows, goats, buffaloes, they give us milk and we get meat from them. Sheep give us wool. Ducks and hens, they give us eggs. Camels, horses, donkeys, they carry loads for us. So they are helping us in many ways. Children, camels and horses are also useful in transportation purpose. So one more thing, children, these animals should be taken to a vet for regular medical checkup. Now, who is a vet or veterinary surgeon? A veterinary surgeon or a doctor is a person who gives medical treatment to the animals for their healthy and long life. Now, if I ask you a question, that what is the difference between pet animals and domestic animals? So the answer is very, very easy. Pet animals, they give us company and they are kept for fun and entertainment. We don't expect anything from pet animals, but domestic animals are kept in order to get something in return. Like we have some expectations. We want something from them. Like from the cows, goats and buffaloes, what we expect? Milk as well as meat. From sheep, what we expect? Wool. Ducks and hens, we get eggs. So we can sell the eggs or milk in the market and we may get and we will earn money. So we are expecting something from domestic animals, but we are not expecting anything from the pet animals. They are just kept for our entertainment. Yes? So children, I hope you have understood this topic on pet and domestic animals. So please go through the chapter number 1, Food and Feeding Habits of Animals, thoroughly, because in the next video I will discuss about how animals eat. Thank you for watching.